is in Geneva today at the Global Energy Conference in order to put a spotlight on Gazprom's risky and dangerous Arctic oil drilling. Gazprom's platform Prirazlomnaya is due to start drilling in only a few days, middle of December, despite the lack of a comprehensive oil spill response plan. We urge Gazprom and its partners such as Shell, shareholders and investors to stop drilling in high-risk Arctic offshore oil.